Ryan Harmon has already laid up behind Brooks Koepka here.